The United Republican Party became the latest political party to benefit from the ongoing wave of defections ahead of the March 4, 2013 polls. URP presidential aspirant William Ruto, who is still recuperating at his current home after undergoing a minor surgery at the Nairobi hospital last week, was at hand to receive Sotik MP Dr. Joyce Laboso. Laboso said she had ditched ODM following pressure from her constituents due to the waning popularity of ODM in the Rift Valley region. The MP claimed ODM had failed to accomplish the promises made to Kenyans in the run-up to the 2007 election. On his part, Ruto said URP's popularity was expected to continue growing as more people identify with its policies. Ruto said the party was expecting more defections in the coming weeks.
Hawa watu wangu wamekuwa na uzuni. Wamekuwa wakisema huyu mama tutamfanyia nini? Amefanya kazi lakini iko kitu hapa inaweza kumwangusha karibu hapa tukiendelea vile tunaenda.
Yeye anakaribishwa katika team yenye iko tayari kwa kusema na kutenda kubadilisha Kenya. Team ambayo tumeunda ya URP ni team ya Kenya mzima.
Na sisi tumeanzia huko kwetu, tumeanzia hata Turkana, from the north ya Rift Valley. Kuja yote mpaka upande hii, mpaka sasa ninaenda coast. Is ready, na hakuna kurudi nyuma kwa hii maneno.
Dr. Arthur Kemoli on September.
Meanwhile, Prime Minister Raila Odinga has cautioned Kenyans against personalizing their political differences, but instead embrace healthy competition to promote unity in the country. Odinga, who had attended the burial of renowned music scholar and composer Dr. Arthur Kemoli in the backyard of his former deputy in the party, Musalia Mudavadi, in Sabatia constituency, dismissed claims that he was no longer in good terms with Mudavadi and expressed confidence that their political paths will converge at some point in the near future.
Bado tuko marafiki, hii sio vita, hii ni mashindano tu. Hii ni mashindano tu. Tunaenda namna hii, sangine mgine, amenina, na tunakwenda na mshika, tuendelea mbele. Msali akishinda, mimi na mheshimu, tutaendelea mbele.
This special relationship, kwa hawa wazee wawili, Mheshimiwa Kibaki na mzee Raila, iwe kielelezo kwa Kenya kwamba, we must never again rise against a brother just for the sake of getting the leader you desire.
Little Odinga, who was flanked by former Nairobi town clerk Philip Kisia, attended the burial of former East African Community Permanent Secretary, the late David Nalo, in Tura Village, Nyando, Kisumu County, where he shared a platform with presidential aspirant on a new Ford Kenya Party ticket, Eugene Wamalwa.
Na mimi nimesema nitakuwa kwa kinyang'anyiro cha urais mwaka ujao, na najua ya kwamba wakati tunapambana na Mheshimiwa Raila Odinga, kama ni kumshika mguu ama mkono ama koo, uwe tayari Mheshimiwa Prime Minister.
We don't want to get there again. We want it to be done in a free and fair manner, so that if it is Eugene who wins, I will go there with the first person to go and shake his hand and say congratulations.
Elsewhere, Vice President Kalonzo Musyoka's presidential bid received a boost after Rhodes Assistant Minister Wilfred Machage endorsed him ahead of the forthcoming general election. Machage, who is also the MP for Kuria, said Musyoka is the only well-placed leader to unite the country, which is divided along tribal and political affiliations, and urged Kenyans to support his presidential bid. Musyoka, who concluded his two-day tour of Kuria in Migori County, blamed proponents of negative ethnicity for dividing the country, saying time has come for Kenyans to see beyond their tricks and elect leaders who can spearhead the country's development.
Mimi ni servant leader. Mimi ni kiongozi ambaye naamini si Kenya hii iko na nafasi ya kutosha. Haswa mkinichagua ambao tutafutia vijana wetu kazi.
Chama cha Democratic Party kitakuwa na viongozi wake wa kuchaguliwa kutoka mashinani, ila uwazi, upresident tutashauriana na vyama vingine.
The Restore and Build Kenya Party presidential aspirant Professor James Ole Kiapi has decried the manner in which the government was handling the doctor strike. Speaking at the Moi University in Eldoret, where he launched the National Dental Health Action Month, Kiapi asked the government to open talks with the doctors' union for a possible deal. Kiapi also dismissed the recent defections by MPs, claiming that their move was motivated by tribal considerations, which was a setback to national unity.
Wanasiasa, wanafanya siasa tu ile ya kujitakia makubwa ama kujitakia ushindi bila hata kujali maslahi ya inchi. Lakini ni Wakenya wenyewe ndi watakataa kwa kusikiza zera za kila mwana siasa.
Elsewhere, Mvita MP Najib Balala has formally launched the Republican Congress Party, whose symbol is a horse and which intends to vie for the Mombasa senatorial position on. Balala noted that time has come for the coastal community to have a party of their own, which will be identified nationally just like other communities and have leaders who will make good use of the underutilized resources within the region. Balala said the party will accommodate every person without paying consideration to their tribe or religion.
Wabajuni, waboni, leo hawana ardhi. Na ardhi ikachukuliwa, ikafanywa ya serikali. Watu wa Lamu na watu wa Boni, wao pia wana haki yao kule Lamu. Kwa sababu halikuwa hakuna amani, wamefukuzwa. Tanariva inafanyika sasa.
Meanwhile, Ford Kenya Party leader and Trade Minister Moses Wetangula has maintained that he was still in the presidential race.
Ford Kenya!
Simba!
Ford Kenya!
Wetangula, who received a delegation of over 100 elders from the Sabot community at his rural home in Bungoma County, who defected from their parties and joined Ford Kenya, assured all political aspirants on the Ford Kenya ticket that the party will conduct free and fair nominations.
Hakuna yule baada ya uchaguzi atajiona ameachwa nje, atajiona amepaguliwa, atajiona amefungiwa mlango. Chama chetu kina mlango wazi.
And in Nairobi County, former Starehe MP and PNU National Organizing Secretary Maina Kamanda has revealed that PNU Acting Chairman Kilgoris MP Gideon Conchela will convene a meeting in a week's time to deliberate on how best the party could work with TNA ahead of the coming polls.
Na tukitaka ni lazima tuwe pamoja, chama ambao kitakuwa na nguvu Nairobi, sote tutaingia hapo.
PNU intends to join TNA as a corporate entity and support Deputy Prime Minister Uhuru Kenyatta's presidential bid. Chris Thairu, Citizen Weekend.